जय श्री कृष्ण फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आज की एस्ट्रोलॉजी। कृष्ण इज हैप्पीनेस, कृष्ण ही खुशी हैं एज ए ऑलवेज से। एंड टुडे वी टॉक अबाउट द कैप्रिकॉन साइन एंड द मंथ ऑफ मार्च फॉर देम, हाउ इट इज गोइंग टू बी। एंड बिफोर आई स्टार्ट द वीडियो, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब द चैनल, लाइक इट, कमेंट इट, कीप सपोर्टिंग, प्लीज पुश द नोटिफिकेशन बेल ऑल्सो, सो यू वुड गेट ऑल माई वीडियोज दैट आई पोस्ट टाइम टू टाइम। इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू टेक कंसल्टेशन फ्रॉम मी, इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम इन लाइफ, आई विश यू डोंट हैव, बट इफ यू हैव एनी काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम, माई नंबर कीप फ्लैशिंग इन द वीडियो, इट्स ऑलवेज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ द वीडियो बिलो। यू कैन इजिली कॉन्टैक्ट मी वाया फोन और व्हाट्सएप और बाई ई मेल। सो द मंथ ऑफ मार्च फॉर कैप्रिकॉन साइन, इट इज गोइंग टू ब्रिंग लॉट्स ऑफ गुड थिंग, लॉट ऑफ फेवर, लॉट ऑफ लाइक प्रॉफिट्स दे आर गोइंग टू अर्न दिस मंथ। कैप्रिकॉन साइन पीपल, दे आर गोइंग टू बी इन बेस्ट ऑफ हेल्थ, दे आर गोइंग टू हैव ऑल द काइंड ऑफ प्रॉस्पेरिटी एट होम। इफ दे वॉन्ट टू बाय एनी काइंड ऑफ लाइक house or any kind of properties, they'll be in very good command to do that. They will be in a very good position to have any kind of new jobs, new contract, some easy things they will have, like they will not think about it also, like if like that much easy, in that much easiness it is going to come to them. So the things are going to be good in the professional front also for the Capricorn sign people. Any agreements, any jobs, any contracts, any new business expansions, they are going to start this month, and it is going to get them all the good profits also. Maybe like in the starting of the month they have to arrange some kind of money for that, some kind of loans or some kind of things like they have to take, but it will all be for the good. And believe me, this month is going to be great for the Capricorn sign people. All the travels that they are going to do, that will be very fruitful, like after 12th of March mostly, like they'll all be very good, like wherever they will go, wherever like they will, like whichever person they are going to meet, the authorities, the boss, or maybe they are communicating for any kind of raise, promotions, all the authorities will be on their side, all their questions will be answered, they will have all the profits. Any problems, if they were going on like relating to any kind of property matters, health matters, or any kind of things related to transfers or promotion, that is going to solve this month after 12th of March. This is very certain for Capricorn sign people. They are going to do very good in education also. Like if they want to start some kind of new education, they can do that very easily after 12th of March. They'll be having all the kind of fund, they'll be having all the kind of resources also, and they will get admissions also very easily after 12th of March in whichever college if they are wanting to go for pursue any kind of higher educations and all that. Their father's health is also going to be very good. And if there are some kind of problems that are going on, like some kind of property issues, some kind of issues with your brothers, some kind of problems related to your mother, that is also going to be solved this month. You are going to feel very much at ease. It is going like it is a very happy time for Capricorn sign people. They will be very steady. Whatever things they will do, they will think twice about that, and then they'll plan also things, and all their plannings also will come out to be very good. Like whatever they will think, that is going to come good, that is going to come according to their thing, like whatever they are thinking in their mind. So it is going to be a good time. From children point of view also, it is going to be great time. The children, they are going to do very good in whatever they are doing. After 12th or 13th of March, maybe their children will start earning also, first salary also they will get if they are into any kind of professions. They'll do very good in educations also. You will have very good time with your life partners also. They will also do very good in their profession. If they were having some kind of problem before, now they will be having, like you will have a very good time with your life partner. You will have a very good reputation with other gender also, like maybe like if you are a woman, then with males, and if you are a male, then with the female. You are going to have good reputation with them, and all the allegations, if you are like facing any kind of allegations or problems, or if somebody is saying something टू यू लाइक बिहाइंड योर बैक. ऑल दोज थिंग्स विल बी एक्सपोज्ड ऑल्सो एंड यू विल बी अ विनर ऑल्सो इन दैट. सो दिस मंथ इज गोइंग टू ब्रिंग बैक यू योर लाइक नेम फेम इन पॉपुलैरिटी दैट थिंग ऑल्सो. यू विल हैव लॉट ऑफ करेज लाइक यू विल बी नाउ हैविंग अ गुड टाइप ऑफ एनर्जी दैट इज गोइंग टू फ्लो इन कैप्रिकॉन साइन पीपल एंड दे आर गोइंग टू टेक अप मेनी गुड वर्क. दे आर गोइंग टू बी मोर एनर्जेटिक मोर डायनेमिक समथिंग न्यू दे आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एंड इट इज गोइंग टू ब्रिंग देम ऑल काइंड ऑफ फेम prosperity, wealth also. Wealth-wise, certainly like whatever they are going to do this month to increase their wealth, it is going to prove very good for Capricorn sign people. Some things are there that you have to be very cautious in, like you like dealing with your younger brother. You have to be very careful because maybe sometimes a problem may occur with you and your younger brothers or with sometimes relative or friends also. But after 12th or 13th of March, that position will also like be very good. That will be on your side. They will be on your side, like your friends, your relatives, everything will be solved also. But before that, some kind of problems related to that can happen. Some kind of expenses are also seen. Maybe because you are traveling and some kind of expenses related to that to increase your thing, like you wanting to increase your profession, or like you are taking up some kind of journeys because of that, and in that money is like some kind of wasted sometimes. So you have to see that also, like wherever, whenever you have to take journeys, it is best that you take after 12th or 13th of March, because then there will be great chances to have all the kind of profits also, and all your losses will be decreased also. But at the same time, you will be doing a lot of charities also. But at the same time, money will be spent on so many good things also. Many celebrations will take place at your home. You will be very genuine, you will be contented, you will be relaxed also, because you will get some good opportunities, you will have some good jobs. The things that you are thinking whether they will happen or not to you, those are going to prove very good for you. Your communication is going to be just great in dealing with people. You will be in full command, and then there'll be great relationship with your boss, authorities. They will be in favor of you. Like if some kind of problems are going on, some kind of hidden problems, like if they were there, like some people were actually trying to take some advantages of you, or if they were manipulating you, or if they were saying something like to you because to make your reputation down, they will actually meet failures now, and you will be very successful. You will come out successful. All the plots and plans will fail, and you will have all the kind of prosperity name in that also. This is the time where you can go into some kind of deep research also, deep education also, if you want to go into Capricorn sign people. That will also prove very good for you. Some kind of like the old problems that were going on in your life, that will also be solved. So it is great in that way also. But after 22nd of March, I would like to tell you one more thing, like some kind of problems can occur with between you and your life partner or your business partner or with the people you are dealing. So you have to just keep your head very cool, because maybe you are now feeling very energetic, you have all the kind of powers, you have having all kind of strength also to deal so many things, all of your work like they are fulfilled at home also, at like money wise also, now you are earning good. So maybe they can, you can be in that kind of mood where you can enter into some kind of now problems with your life partner, with your business partner, or the people you are dealing with. So you have to be careful in that. Some kind of property matters, if they were going on, that will be solved, and that will be solved like in your favor. So it is going to be great and good in that also. If kind some kind of problems are going on with your elder brothers or anyone, those will be solved. Any kind of desires that you have, like any desire, if you are having some big desire, you want it to be fulfilled this month, surely you are going to get that. Some kind of marriage also can take place for some Capricorn sign people if they are wanting to have. Childbirth also can happen with Capricorn sign people. So there are so many good things, happiness, new house, new jobs, promotions, good journeys, good contacts, new startings, new energy, and all the losses you are going to turn into profit. So it is going to be a great month for Capricorn sign people. Just you have to keep your balance nicely. Don't say anything bad to anyone. Don't create unnecessarily fight with your brothers or relative or friends. Maybe you are on a good position now and now you want to settle some score. I'll just advise you, just keep working, just keep your focus straight. It is not good actually to go into any kind of fights or unnecessarily discussions with them, because they are going to get what they have to. So you just leave them and just focus on your work and everything, and you are going to have really great time for the Capricorn sign people. Any kind of like health problem, nothing is going to bother you this month for Capricorn sign people. And all the I've told you, like, all the losses, if they are there, maybe sometimes you are thinking this month like your money is being like spent, some expenditures are there, you have to spend some kind of money on someone, maybe something like that also can happen. But at the same time, those all money that you are spending this time will come out to be very good. It will give you all type of profits also, like in this month. So it is no need to worry about those. Yes, you shouldn't do any kind of unnecessarily expenditure, like in impulsiveness and all those kind of things. You shouldn't trust also anyone, because maybe somebody can actually manipulate you and can cheat you in that way also. You have to be cautious, otherwise things are going to be just great for Capricorn sign people. And if you are facing any kind of problem, then you should please go to a temple like this month on Tuesdays, like it will be very nice for you. And please do puja of Hanumanji and everything is going to be very good. Please take some prasad also. Please do some offerings also to Lord Hanuman and everything is going to be good. And just don't forget that Krishna is always with you. Jai Shri Krishna.